There's never any cars over here when I'm doing this. Apparently today they are. So we're gonna do a little speed test on my 2650 on 6S. You set it out. You see the whole thing is reset to zero. Using my phone GPS, this is my 2650. There you go. I don't know if you see right here, but you see it says 1512. That's how you know. You need the body. Double check and make sure this is actually recording. Yeah, we're recording. And of course, now we got winds. I'm trying to get this in before. Okay. Let's try that again. Let's see what that is. That one definitely fell faster. Here we go. Wow. 2650. And I guess I was spinning. I'm gonna go ahead and swap out and put the foam tires on there and see if that makes a big difference. Right now I'm running 3-year-old GRPs. Wow, 75. Take a flash off. I mean, if I find a bigger road. 75. Wow. Okay. As you can see, 75. I'm really, really proud of this. This is my car. What I said. Wow, that's really good. 1512, 2650. That's my opinion. Make sure everything's on there. 2350. And I'm already doing 75. zeroed out. Yep. Let's see what we can do. See if we got some juice in it. Put the GRs back on there. It's definitely 80 mile an hour car. Definitely 80 mile an hour car. Man, I'm about to call it in right now. It's crazy. It's crazy. I got an 80 mile an hour fucking car, dude. This is crazy. Zeroed out. Yep. Let's see what we can do. See if we got some juice in it. Put the GRs back on there. It's definitely 80 mile an hour car. Definitely 80 mile an hour car. Man, I'm about to call it in right now. It's crazy. It's crazy. I got an 80 mile an hour fucking car, dude. This is crazy.